Hey, what's up you guys? Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm gonna be doing an updated skincare routine. There's literally a spider. There's literally a fucking spider. I don't wanna move my camera, but it's literally walking across my window. Okay. Good morning, bitches. Today we're gonna be doing an updated skincare routine. I've been really working on my skincare lately. I've been doing like masks and I mean, I always take off my makeup before I go to bed, but I've been adding like eye creams and like face oils and like all that good shit. So today I'm gonna be sharing with you guys some products that I really like and some stuff that you guys might like too. If you guys are interested in seeing my skincare routine, then you should just keep watching this video. As you can see, my skin doesn't have that many problem areas. I'm getting like a few pimples on my forehead, but it's no big deal. I usually just cover it with makeup if I feel like it anyways. So I'm just gonna be walking you guys through these steps. I don't always do these steps in order. I don't always like do everything all at once, but it's really good to prep your skin. Skin is just important as makeup. A lot of YouTubers say this, but I really feel like if your skin isn't good under your makeup, then your makeup's not gonna look good. So you always have to have like a clean, like fresh face. What I'm about to do is either if you're just having like a fun skincare day with your friends, or you could be doing this like before you go to prom or like a really serious like event. You could be working on your skincare in the morning and then have a fresh face for all the makeup you put on later in the night. So, I've been talking a lot. I'm gonna start this video by applying my Fresh Rose face mask. I've been using this a lot. I really like it. I'm just gonna literally start applying this. I already washed my hands and I have like a clean face ready to go. I think what I like about this mask the most is that it feels really good on your skin, like while you're applying it and while it's just like sitting here. It feels really good when you take it off. I don't feel like I see the most results afterwards, but I mean, it's more like if you continuously keep using the mask, then you'll see the results. I've been really loving the brand Fresh lately. I'll insert a picture. I really have been loving their face cleanser. Another thing from Fresh that I like is this sugar lip therapy. It makes your lips super soft. I loved putting that lip balm underneath like liquid lipsticks and stuff like that. This mask is supposed to sit for 5 to 10 minutes. I don't really have a timer on me, so we're just gonna guess. The mask also comes with a little seal so it doesn't move around or anything. And then you just put on the cap. I'm not doing much today. I'm probably gonna hang out with my friends. Yesterday I went to go see The Life of Pets, the second movie, and I really liked it. It was really cute. If you guys didn't know, I'm obsessed with dogs and like all animals. So it was a really cute movie. Would recommend to watch the first one on Netflix. I think my favorite character is the bunny, whose voice is played by Kevin Hart. It was just like so cute because his voice is so funny and like recognizable, and it's just like on a cute little fluffy bunny. Love that for him. I also would suggest this e.l.f. marshmallow mask. I don't know if they sell this in the store. I ordered this online a while ago. And I think this is a good mask for dry and oily skin. If I had to pick, I would say the e.l.f. one is probably better for oily skin, and this one is better for dry skin just because it's a little more hydrating. If you do have dry skin, you could totally use this because I use it too and I like it. It just is white inside. It's just white. Since my camera fucked up anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys this stupid ass spider that's bothering the fuck out of me. Beauty lights! Okay, literally look at this fucking bitch. There he goes. Oh, there she is. low-key lost track of time, but I'm just gonna give it 5 more minutes. I'm not gonna be doing much today. I might see my boyfriend before I go on like a small little trip and then I'm coming back. But yeah, I was going through, you know when you go through like old shit and then you find some like actually cool usable things? I was like going through a bunch of old junk and I found 2 Starbucks cards with money on them. So I'm like, I'm gonna go to Starbucks after this. As you can see, the mask doesn't dry down. Literally just looks like honey or some shit on my face. Okay, so I already mentioned the fresh soy face cleanser, but another thing I really like is this. Okay. I also have been really enjoying this Drunk Elephant Jelly Cleanser. If you guys haven't tried it, literally go to Sephora during your birthday month and pick this up because I got both of these for my birthday. It was like the Drunk Elephant combo and I love both of them. Like this, I'm sure I've mentioned this before. I already had this like in the bigger size, but it's really nice to have a travel size and then just like a cleanser to take off your makeup. So yeah, there's that in case you guys were wondering. I literally don't know what else to talk about. I always have video ideas and then I'm like, oh, I could talk about this. Like, I have so much on my mind. And then when it comes down to filming and I have like this camera in front of me, I literally don't know what to say and I feel hella awkward. Like, it's just like a thing that I'm gonna get over because I haven't filmed in a while. So like, I'm gonna be like getting back into it and like not feeling weird talking to myself in a room with my dog, but we're just not there yet. I'm just gonna have to ask you guys to bear with me. We're getting there. We're getting there, honey. I'm gonna go wash off my face really quick. In case anyone was wondering, this is how it looks right before. And I'll see you guys in a second. Okay, I'm back. And we're ready to start putting more shit on our face. My skin feels really smooth. It always feels really smooth after. Like, not like buttery smooth, but just like all of the excess like oils and shit feel like they were just like taken off. And I'm just left with like a smooth ass base. Love that. I think one of the reasons I wanted to film this video today was because I was too lazy to wash my beauty blender. And like, I just didn't feel like wearing makeup right now. Skincare is like literally that bitch. I am starting this video by applying my C Tango Multivitamin Eye Cream from Drunk Elephant. You could really use any eye cream, honestly. I just put this much on my hand and I'm gonna put this under my eyes and on my eye crease because this part is important too. That's where all your eyeshadow goes. I always forget to use my ring finger. Apparently, you're supposed to use this finger, but I always forget. I don't know what I'm gonna get at Starbucks. I really like coffee, but I also really like their mango dragon fruit drink. You guys should comment your Starbucks drinks down below. I don't know if you guys watch Kathleen. I do. I love that bitch. She just uploaded a video about like disappointing products. I really like those videos she makes. And she said that Bite Beauty changed their fucking agave lip balm. And I had this sample of it. Like, I've been trying it and I really liked it. This is like an older sample. And I'm just gonna apply this right now. But I can't believe they changed the formula. Like, now I don't really want to buy it. Now I'm probably just gonna re-buy this one, even though I've said that like 5,000 times. I'm just applying this. It's hella thick. It really does hydrate your lips. And like, I still have quite a bit left in this sample, and I have a backup one too, so you already know. Next, I would go in with a moisturizer. Let me mention some moisturizers for you guys. So this was like the first one I ever really tried and liked. This is the Bobbi Brown one. It smells really good. It smells like sunscreen and just like, it's like a nice scent. It's like pleasant, you know? I also like the Clinique one, of course. This one is good for almost all skin types, it feels like. And then I really like this polypeptide Drunk Elephant one with hydrochloric acid. Is that how you pronounce it? You know, the acid that everyone has been loving right now. I got both of these at Sephora for 250 points. This is like a bronzing lotion thing. It has cocoa extract, it's supposed to fortify and bronze, and it has platinum peptides. I'm gonna put this on first, actually. Then I'm gonna go in with this moisturizer, which these two came together. So I'm literally just gonna take a small amount. Oh my god. I can't believe I just said that. Okay. This looks like a small amount, but I feel like it's definitely not. Like, I'm gonna be good with this. I have been applying this in all the areas where I normally bronze. It's kind of just like being bronzy on your skincare days, you know? I honestly really like this product and I would recommend it. It looks a little muddy right now. Just bear with me. Gotta bronze up that forehead for the summer. It honestly looks pretty freaking natural. Like, it just looks like I went outside and tanned. Love that for me. See, you could wear this and you don't even have to go out in the sun. I like how I say this is an updated skincare routine, but I literally have never filmed a skincare video before. So this is my first one. I used all of it. I'm pretty sure this is just like a small sample size version. This is the Drunk Elephant B Hydra Intensive Hydration Serum. It looks kind of like gel-like. It doesn't really look like a lotion. I'm just gonna apply this to my cheeks and my nose. Just in all the areas where I get dry, basically. A lot of the times I'll like apply some stuff, let it like sink in for a little bit, and then add some more stuff. Another skincare item that I like is this Mario Badescu facial spray. They have a lot of scents. I like the rose water one, honestly, but I know they have like orange or cucumber and lavender. The spray might bother some people. It just looks like this. I like low-key did that on my face. I don't even know if you saw that, but it's like a little intense, but like it's not like this is a setting spray really. It's not like I'm gonna be like setting my face. I mostly use this to give myself more hydration, so we're gonna go ahead and add this too. I'm looking pretty glowy. I'm just gonna add a little bit of this moisturizer just around my nose because my nose gets hella dry and I just don't want to be that crusty bitch. I just want to look like I'm freaking youthful. Okay, you guys. What is this? Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down below the skincare stuff you guys like to use, or anything that you want me to try or you think I would like. I'm totally open to that. I love you guys. I hope you're having a great day. Please subscribe if you haven't already. I will see you guys in my next video.